guys, me Recovery Feckler and
Blake the Awesome Dancer Feckler.
That's not his real name. But we're gonna be doing freeze dance, and how we do it is our mom is gonna look away, and me and my brother Blake are going to dance, and then when she stops the music, we'll have to freeze, and who's moving is out, and then we'll get a point. And first one to 5 points is first one to 5 points wins, and the loser is gonna have to have a challenge that they have to do. So tell something that the loser has to do in the comments below, and then the loser will have to do something that you guys say in the comments below. So I hope you guys liked this video, and without further ado, let's get started. Sorry about my brother copying me, but here we go. Okay, ready?
I don't.
Okay, let's go. All the way up. Come closer, Mom. You gotta come closer. Come closer.
I'm good.
You gotta come closer. They can't hear it.
You can't see us. Wait, you can't.
Mom, you gotta scooch back. They can't hear. You two can't hear.
Don't I have to judge you guys?
No. First face away, and then you pause it, and then you look back. And so we have that second when you're about to look back to freeze, and then you would say who's moving or who's not, and then the winner would get a point. You can't look, though. Yeah. As soon as you pause it, then you can look. Don't make it that long. We're gonna play 5 rounds, Mom. So you gotta do it fast, because we're already at 2 minutes.
Oh, that's a toughie. I can't even judge all that one.
Is it okay if I breathe?
Yeah.
And move your eyes, that's it.
And blink.
If you had to choose, who would you give it to? Who's moving the most?
Who's moving the most?
Fine, this is around.
Oh, I think. Can't be mad, guys. I think I saw Blake moving after.
Yeah!
Okay, no.
Look, Blake, you could still win! Blake, you could still win! We're going up to 5 points. I only have one, and you have zero. We're not much apart. Sorry about that, but I have 1 point. First one to 5 wins. So come on, Blake, here we go.
Blake, that's why I said this is gonna happen.
You just can't move. Try not to move as soon as she pauses it. Okay, ready, set.
But I did!
New round, ready? 1 point for me, 0 points for Blake, but you can get me more.
Okay, ready?
Ready, set, go. You can't pause it on whoever you want. So you have to look away, and then as soon as you pause it, you can look back. But dance. Dance or you lose. I said they can think of a punishment they do.
Oh, he's not feeling it.
Now he's dancing, look.
Whoa. I don't know on that one. Don't know.
Okay, fine.
It's too hard when
two. Set, go.
Too hard with two people.
Go.
I'm looking for something.
Okay, sorry about that. She's looking for music.
Okay, we have to do it later.
Fine, we're gonna change it to not Christmas. Put it right here, next to it. Something in the water.
Brooke.
I moved?
Yeah.
It's okay. So 1 point for Blake and 1 point for me. So here we go. Ready? Set. Go.
I don't know. You do this with Dad.
Let's do another one. Ready? Set.
I'll do one more time, guys. Only because Dad's... I gotta take Colin to the doctor.
No, just two... Three more times. That's it. Because we need to. We need to. YouTube's on. Ready? Here we go. Do the moves faster.
Tie again.
Come with Dr. Love if she can't do it.
Hit them fast.
Come with Dr. Love
who... Oh, I
think... Wait, Daddy Cow, did you say... Did you say...
Was it Blake?
Yep.
No, but
Blake? Blake, it doesn't matter. I have 2 points. It doesn't matter.
That doesn't count. I would just say
two something. 2 points to 1 point.
No, I wasn't ready.
Blake, we're really close.
Blake, you didn't lose yet.
We didn't lose yet. Ready? First one to five. We're really far away.
Well,
ready?
We're not doing five right now because...
Three.
Because I had to take your brother.
Three.
We'll go. Okay, guys, we're changing it to three because my little brother's sick and I'm going to have to take him to the doctor. So here we go. Whoever wins, if I win this one, I win. It might have to be two rounds. Also, go follow me on Musical.ly. My account is at Brooke Feckler. Go follow me at Musical.ly, and it's at Brooke Feckler.
Ty. Brooke.
So we both have 2 points. Blake has 2 points, I have 2 points. Whoever wins this one wins. And then you get to think of a punishment for the loser who has to do and they have what they have to do in the comments below.
Except don't lose or cheat.
Except you can't show private parts.
Of course.
But don't.
Hi.
Don't feel bad if you lose.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm glad we did three, because it's already at almost 10 minutes. Break dance, guys. Break dance.
Let me do the splits.
I can actually do the splits if you guys want to see.
Ow.
Sorry, guys. It's a commercial. So we're almost in. So far, I have 2 points. Brooke has two. I have 2 points.
Okay, let's go.
And Blake has two. Here we go. For everyone, this one wins.
Tied.
What?
It's tied.
Be nice.
He just spit in me. He should get a punishment even if he doesn't lose.
Like,
I win!
Take it like a man.
Sorry, guys, but Blake lost. I have 3 points. He had two. He was so close. But I hope you guys like this video. He's crying over there now. I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and smash that subscribe button and get this video to 1,000 subscribers and 1,000 thumbs up. If we do, then I'll be doing a giveaway in the icon up above. And without further ado, bye, guys.
Without further ado, I like that.